Welcome to Kamini's kitchen. Today Hansa is going to be learning
YouTube?
Yeah. The Mauritian style samosa. Once they flatten here, they do a few layers and it happens here. Just a pre-cook, is it?
Yes, just a quick one.
Flip it.
Yeah.
And then split them up and pile them for the next round.
Cover it, you know what I mean?
Cut strips.
Cut the strips.
Put the meat in. And there we go.
Oops.
Bravo.
Fry the samosas. Each one.
How much heat?
Medium heat. Mm-hmm. And fry.
And do?
It's nice and golden.
Nice and golden color. I shall give you the verdict on that. We have the Mauritian fries. And my mother-in-law made me some. Good you size ones. This one's fish. This one's chicken. Try the chicken.
Fish.
Usually take a bite of the top. Let it cool. We don't have lemon, so I'll use the lemon juice instead.
Shaky, shaky.
Very good. Let's try chicken. Bite. Honestly. Shake, shake. It's different because they've used curry powder. And sometimes you can even use chili sauce. Enjoy.